Our students are participating in a community immersion event out here in Asbury Park.
We started out by going to the Boys and Girls Club, played some games that snuck in a little bit of math, kind of get the kids' brains working during the summer, but not make them feel like they're in school. Right now, we're working on Miss James's home, and I'm helping out in the backyard.
Students are here, and they are helping to clean the house. I'm so happy they were able to come, and I appreciate them coming.
We're here today to help make her life a little bit easier and give back to the community and also kind of understand where the community is from.
This whole experience is really for us to learn about the community that we will one day be serving.
It's important for us to get to know the people and their values so that we understand what they need so that we can most effectively help them.
It's important on a humanitarian level that we always pitch in wherever we are. We can learn from these partners and have new ways of thinking about the world.